Okay, yeah. I wasn't like trying to hit on you or anything.
No, you're good.
Okay, I was just making sure.
Good, yeah.
So just keep going straight and like, is it far?
Awesome intro. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to this week's video. If you're new here, my name's Daniel. Thanks for joining us today. Go ahead and watch this video, and if you enjoy it, please consider hitting that subscribe button down below. Turn on the post notifications to make sure you are notified whenever I drop a new video every week on Wednesdays. So I would basically start a conversation asking for directions, and then I know where I hit him with the I'm not trying to hit on you.
Chill.
Hope you enjoy, and let's roll the video. Okay, bye.
I'm looking for like directions. Do you know how to get to like Target or something?
Target?
I'm kind of new to the area. I don't really know like where everything is. Like, trying to hit on you or anything.
No, it's cool.
Okay, sorry. Yeah. I'm not trying to hit on you.
No, it's that way.
Okay, so just go straight?
Well, it's kind of a far walk, but it's, cause like,
well, no, just go off. Okay, do you
know? No, I'm not hitting on you.
Oh, you're good.
Okay, I just wanted to.
Target's there, we're here.
Okay.
There's like...
Oh wow, that is far.
Yeah, I mean, this isn't as far as you think. There's like a nice Italian restaurant and around the back.
Oh, is that the Maggiano's?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then if you keep going, I mean, Target's right there.
Okay. So okay, cool.
It's not that far.
Awesome. Okay. But you know I wasn't hitting on you, right?
Yeah, it's okay.
Okay, thanks. Excuse me. Do you guys know where Target is?
Target is all the way down there.
Oh.
It's kind of like, not outside of town center, but kind of outside.
Oh.
Where DSW is?
Kind of. The only place I know is like that Italian restaurant thing.
Oh, if you go a little bit past that.
Yeah, it's past that restaurant.
Okay, yeah. I wasn't like trying to hit on you or anything.
No, you're good.
Okay, I was just making sure.
Good, yeah.
So just keep going straight and like, is it far? Like,
not crazy far.
Okay, so just keep going straight and it'll be like around that Italian place pretty much?
Yeah, go past it.
Oh, past it?
Past it.
Okay. Okay.
It's
and it's on a strip. Will it be like on the right or something? Is it like on that little strip?
If you're
like
walking straight, it's gonna be on your right.
Okay. Okay, cool. Thanks. I wasn't like trying to hit on you.
Okay.
Excuse me. Do you guys, I'm looking for like directions. Do y'all know where like Target is?
Target?
Yeah.
It's not in this main shopping
center. Oh, I'm not trying to like hit on y'all or anything.
No.
Okay.
No, it's not in this main like area. It's like, I'm really bad.
Okay, is it like, do you know like if it's like straight or do you know if it's that way or this way? Like which way I should start? That way.
Yeah,
so,
okay, you're gonna keep going straight all the way.
Okay.
Past the M Shack.
But I'm not like trying to hit on you or anything.
No, you're fine.
Okay, I was just making sure.
The Target, you're gonna keep going all the way past. Like,
okay.
Like there's a,
is it by
like
that
a furniture
like,
store over here?
Okay, yeah, I saw
there's
that.
There's a Starbucks right there. Keep going all the way straight.
Okay.
And then there's like a whole other section of stores. Like,
okay.
All the way at the very
okay,
end.
Awesome. I think I saw the word. I know what you're talking about. Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Cool.
Just
all right, thank you guys. I wasn't trying to
no,
hit
you're
on
good.
You. Okay. Hey, yo, bro, can you help me?
Yeah.
I'm not really from around here. Do you know where like Target or something is? I just need some directions.
Oh, yeah, Target, you go straight and you just keep going straight. And then
just keep. Hey, I'm not like trying to hit on you or anything. I'm not about that.
Hmm?
I'm not like trying to hit on you or anything.
No, you're good.
Okay,
no,
my bad. I didn't know. Yeah.
No,
so,
you're good, bro.
So just keep going like straight, and then is it like in a like a area stop or like what's around?
Oh yeah, it's like whatchamacallit. It's like a little like. So okay, if you keep going straight, you see like there's like that.
The little park, roundabout.
The little park.
Yeah. Okay.
Park.
Okay.
Yeah, you pass that roundabout park, and then there's like the corner where AT&T is at.
Yeah. Okay, I know what you're talking about.
Keep going straight. And there's, Target would be just
like, on the right. On the right side.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Thanks, bro. Right. I wasn't like trying to hit on you or anything. Okay, my bad. Yeah. Yes. Excuse me. Do you guys know where like Target is? I just need some directions.
Oh, I'm not sure.
No.
Don't we have a map?
I'm just like at least like do you know like if you. I'm so lost. I'm not from around here, so I don't really know like.
Where are you from?
We're from Oklahoma. My family just moved here, so. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So we just came. We came over here, so.
Oh, I'm not trying to like hit on you or anything.
No, you're good.
Oh, okay, I was just making sure.
No, I'm gonna guess it's down that way, right? Because we...
All the way down, yeah.
We came from Lulu, and Lulu's, like, over here.
Okay.
So, like, I feel like it's all the way down.
So, like, if I just go straight, yeah, like, that way, probably?
That target?
What?
Are you meeting that target?
Yeah.
Do you want to take this?
Oh, okay. Then I'm not trying to hit on you or anything.
You're good.
Okay. I'll just make sure. Okay. Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. All right. Do you guys know where Target is?
Target should be, like, all the way down.
Like, just keep going straight? Is it walking distance or, like, more drive?
Drive.
I wasn't like trying to hit on you or anything.
No.
Okay, I was just making sure.
No.
Okay, so just keep going straight and it'll like be down there like on my right or something.
It would be like down there, on the right.
Okay, I wasn't like trying
to hit on you.
Okay,
fine.
Thank you guys for watching this.
All right, guys, so that is it. Sorry this one was short. It took a while to edit because I had to sync all the audio. Sorry if it was a little bit off. Anyways, if you enjoyed that video, like I said earlier, and you're new here, please make sure to hit that subscribe button down below and turn on the post notifications so that you are notified when a new video drops. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, please make sure to like it because that really helps with the algorithm to expose the video and share with your friends and everyone on your social media platforms. But that's all for this week's video. Always remember to define greatness, be the change, and escape the ordinary. Almost forgot. By the way, peep the, in Fleeters merch, link in below. Portion of all proceeds goes to Make-A-Wish Foundation. It's a really cool brand, really cool meaning. That's, okay, hold on, you'll see. Crap. So I'm actually doing a giveaway. I have this big logo, pink in Fleeters hoodie, right here that I am giving away for free. If you want to know how to enter this giveaway to win a free pink and Fleeters hoodie, go to my Instagram. It will be linked down below in the description, and all the rules will be there of what you need to enter, of what you need to do to enter. And yeah, other than that, that's all we got for this week. I'll see y'all next Wednesday, another video. And all right,
bye,
peace. My sound effects were on point today.
And FleetersHotSwarming.com. Hey, I'm not like trying to hit on you or anything. I'm not about that. I'm not.